McClement and Kessel. Back to the point again to Frazier. Frazier holds, looks again, sends it over to his defense partner. Koska shot scores! Corbinian Holzer, rather, from the far side. The third Leaf defenseman to score this season. And it is 3-1 Toronto.
I love the play by Frazier. He waits, he waits, he waits. He draws the forwards down deep. Then he throws it well across the blue line. And Holzer, a popular guy, gets his first goal.